The orphan spirit is not a spirit. I don't know why we call it an orphan spirit. I wish you could just cast that thing out and just be done with that, put it underneath your feet, and it's done. But it just doesn't work that way. They say orphan spirit, but it's more of your mindset and choosing to partner with your old nature versus choosing to be renewed and to partner with your new nature. So the orphan, you can be a believer and still function as a spiritual orphan.